So I bought these tiny little speakers today from Princess Auto. They were $3. I don't know what the hell they're from. They got a little port in the back. I thought they might only be like a tweeter. Wasn't really sure. I thought definitely with them having a metal cone, they'd be really raspy. But anyway, you can see the size. There's a good old Queen Mama on there. Yes, I'm Canadian. There you go. There's a caribou on that side. Feel manly now? Sure. Anyway, like I say, they were $3. They're really small. They had a pile of them in the surplus section. So for $3, I thought, what the hell? But I thought maybe they might work with a sound unit. I'm not sure how many ohms they are. Doesn't say, and without ripping one apart, I don't know. But anyway, I got everything, the balance all set up over to this side. Right-hand side. There's just the one speaker hooked up at the moment. And I got one of my videos off YouTube loaded up with a Kenworth for sound. There's no other speakers on. TV is muted. And like I say, everything on the stereo is set to this side. So this is what they sound like. Anyway, I don't know whether they'll be any good or not, but for $3 it wasn't a huge waste of money or anything, so if they do work out, it might be okay. They're nice and small. I think I might buy some more just in case. Anyhow, cool.